What's up, everybody? Big Texas Breaks here doing a 2016 Prism football half case break. So six jumbo boxes from this half case right from this case right here. So real quick, let's determine which boxes we're gonna do. So real quick, y'all gonna notice that the zoom, the autofocus is turned off. I've got it stuck to where it's gonna be right here. That way, you can see the cards better and less autofocusing going on, you know? Teams were randomized in a previous video. A couple of trades went down, or actually one trade went down. Ugh, snap. All right, so we got two halves right there. Let's see which half we're gonna do. Odd, left, even, right. Four, we're gonna go with the right side. Go. Real quick, I'm gonna put the teams up for y'all to see. Real quick. Six boxes, study them up. So be careful with the knife. You don't want to cut yourself. I have seen a break before where a dude actually cut himself, man. It was fucked up. All right. Box number one. Has been a while since I've been live. I had to work nights. Glad that y'all were able to join me. What y'all been up to, man? Chicago Natives, there's a show coming up November 17th or 18th, something like that. I may attend it. So, I like, you know, if y'all gonna go too, let me know, man. I'd like to meet some of y'all. Go around there. Camo. I saw a camo. There's a number to 25, I believe. Leave this box open. All right. Good luck, everyone. All right. So here's the deal. Y'all notice the zoom, the autofocus is off. Back is blurry, but the front is okay. That way y'all can see every card. Y'all periodically will be seeing me throw this away, so. Duke Johnson, number 249. For the Browns. Cleveland going out to Danny O. Jalen Smith, Prisms. Sterling Shepard, this is number 25, I believe. Yep, 25, going out to the Giants. Giants. Who's got Giants? Tim T. These bullshit cards right here. Lawler and Bosa. Dwayne Allen. Number 149. Prisms are shipping out. I have this upside down. I'm gonna put this upside down the way I usually like it. Will Fuller Prism, Austin Hooper Prisms. It's like the refractor is what it is. There's a Brady. Terrence Williams Prism. And our first autograph, number to 25. Keanu Neal for the Atlanta Falcons. Danny O. Striking first with the number to 25 Falcons. There you go, man. Ayers and Braverman Prism card. Vitaly Spence Prism. Prism. Jared Goff Blue. This is nice. Number to 199. Goff Blue for the Rams. Going out to Irish. These are sneaky, man. They sell pretty well. Darren Lee for Hackenberg. Rookie. Throw these damn cards away. And our first redemption for the Browns. I got the focus off. I forgot about that. Cody Kessler. I took the autofocus off, but this is Cody Kessler. Y'all can barely see it. Cody Kessler for the Browns. Danny O. Can y'all see it? Y'all want to take the autofocus, put the autofocus back on? Let me do it because I don't want there to be any confusion. Kessler, there we go. Why don't I stick it there, man? There. All right, so I'm gonna leave it right there to where you can see it pretty close. That's cool right there. Kessler, Browns. Shining Stars number to 299. Carl Joseph for the Raiders. Prism, Prism. Jameis Winston. Prism card. Refractor. I see some red sparkle coming out. Travis Benjamin Blue. Number to 199. Keenan Reynolds, Alex Collins, Prisms. Charkandrick West and Melvin Gordon, number to 75, Red Ice. Chargers, San Diego going out to Timothy H. Brandon Allen and Jordan Payton Prisms. Keenan, well, there's some couple of prisms. There's a prism right there, D'Angelo Williams Prism. Keenan Allen Orange, $2.99. Prism. Shining Stars, Blake Bortles. Leonte Carew, number to 75. Dolphins, Miami, going out to Kyle E. Paul Perkins and Derrick Henry. And the autograph, Brandon Dowdy for Miami. Prism. Y'all, if y'all are looking to get into like a memorabilia break, Leaf Vault. I've got a case of that coming in 10 spots, random hit. Martellus Bennett, Patriots, Orange, number 299, Lewis, and Tyler Boyd. Put the autographs on them. And these are the prisms and stuff that I'll ship out. Just one, man. Danny O. You really didn't. I don't think. You got. What did you get, dude? I think you got something, bro. I can't remember. Cleveland Browns Cody Kessler Redemption. Prism, TJ Yeldon, prison card. Darian Thompson for the Giants. Giants again, Tim T. Tim T, man. Kenyon Drake, prism. Hunter Henry, prism. Oh, this is base. Nick Vanette for the Seahawks. She had it going out to Danny O. There you go, Danny O. Stafford, number 299. Lynch and Tyler Higbee. Devin Funches. Number two. Oh, look at that. Jacoby Brissett, number to 140. 149. Jacoby Brissett for the Patriots. Not a bad one. I remember this fool, what he did to us against my beloved Texans. New England Patriots. That was in a trade going out to Stephen M. Aaron B. Andy Cardell Jones Prism. Andy Janovich for the Broncos. 299. Darius Jackson, number 75. A lot of color in this, man. A lot of color. No real big boom booms yet. Jacoby Brissett was all right. Well, he doesn't have a chance to start unless Brady goes down. Jimmy Graham, Garoppolo's down. 75 Saints. Looks like another redemption's coming. Oh, Antonio Brown, Illumination. Are these numbered? I don't know. It looks cool, though. I'm going to give it a little love. Wolf Fuller, number to 149 for the Texans. H-Town, going out to Derek F. Oh, man. Prism. There you go. Peyton Manning, number to 299, Orange. Colts. Going out to Wally. So these prisons are sneaky. Oh, I thought it was a redemption. Maybe not. AJ Green. And AJ Green numbered a 49 Green X Fractor. Thanks, man. It's hard for me to type Laquan Treadwell, Vernon Butler, Prisms. It's hard for me to type Tim T when our hands are occupied cracking wax. You know what I'm saying? Jake Ruddick, blue, 199, Lions. Dak Prescott, look at this. That's a nice one right there. Dak Prescott Prism. Cowboys going out to Danny O. I don't know what these are going for right now, but. That's what I'm talking about right there. Draft Gems, Stallworth. I'll give it some love. I'm not sure if those are short print. Robinson numbered to 149 Robinson.
Hi, I'm Jody Steele, and I've been challenged by
Dachshund Janovic.
To start, Prisms. So let me show us how to have your very own do-it-yourself
bullshit cards.
Then, Jack Doe conducted a social experiment to see how forgiving strangers were. So normally, I would draw directly on the body, but today...
Shining Stars, Gronkowski, Marvin Henderson, Harrison Blue, number 199. A fucking ad. Lasko Doughty. And Amari Cooper Prism card. Box. Oh. Oh. There's something in here, dude. This box is pregnant, dude. I don't know if you can see it. It's pregnant. I'm gonna save that one for last. I don't know what it is. These come with like box toppers or something or what? Is that what it could be? I don't know. I don't know, it could be nothing. Anybody have any input on that? Haven't seen too many breaks of this stuff. I was working nights, so I don't know. Gems, Harold Carmichael, Cam Newton, blue, number to 199. Carew, Allen, Prism. David Johnson, Prism. Charles Sims, number to 149 for the Bucks. Tampa Bay in a combo with San Francisco going out to Vikings next year. Nate Sudfeld and Kenny Clark. Prism cards. Hey, Julio Sheldon Rankin's blue, number to 199. Keenan Reynolds, prison. And base. Vance McDonald. Shaq Lawson Green, number to 75? No, 49. 49 on the Shaq Lawson Green. Still looking for him. Sheldon Rankin, DeMarcus Ayers. Oh, that's a prism card. Clay Matthews is a prism. Virgil Green, orange, $2.99. Keith Marshall and Cody Core prism cards. Tony Romo, what's up with that, man? Should they start him? Raglan, DeForest Buckner. LeSean McCoy. Ha! Should they start Romo? I'll tell you this, man. Dak is obviously the future, but I don't think the game would have even been close if Romo had played against Philadelphia. Probably would have beat the shit out of Philadelphia with Romo, but I don't know. Yannick and Duke and Gaku for the Jaguars. Number to 149. Jaguars. I'm not a Dallas Cowboys fan, but Romo's a good quarterback, man. But it's too many injuries, I guess. Derek F. Yannick Ngakoue. Darren Sproles, number 299. Alex Collins, Perkins, Prism. Nada. Here we go. Zach Miller. Romo prison. Talking about Romo. Josh Doctson for Washington. Going out to Brandon B. George Boy. Trying to trade that, dude. You can get an autograph. Kenny Lawler. Eric Dickerson. Frank Gore purple. Lucian Dixon. This is number 299. 99. All right. Barnage is a prism. DeMarcus Robinson, number 49. I'm sorry. I don't know why I keep thinking 75. 75 with a red. D-Rob. Chiefs. KC. Danny O. Danny O. Mitchell. Michael Irvin. Paxton Lynch. Richard Rodgers, number 49. Green Bay. Not the Rodgers we're looking for from Green Bay. Nevertheless, the Rodgers. Wheaton, Bosa, Jalen Smith, Reggie Ragland from the Bills, $2.99. Henry, Seth Duval, you know, prison cards. All right. I need y'all to guess the next autograph for a free pack from that Tops. Guess the team with the next autograph. Where's that pregnant box I was talking about? I had a look. I'm sorry. I had a look. We got the dual auto card. So that's an indication that this is going to be a good box. You get a pick out of the Topps box or one of those Panini packs. There he is again, Romo. Alex Collins, blue. Yeah, you got one earlier, man. Tell him he got a Kessler redemption earlier. Reynolds. Eddie Royale with cheese. Marcel Reese orange, $2.99. Carew Allen. First autograph coming up. Rashard Higgins for the Browns, Cleveland. Going out to Danny O. Did anybody pick the Browns? Did anybody pick the Browns for this for the free pack? Demaryius Thomas, number 75, red. Prisms. It's a prism right there. Okay, all right. Alex Collins, Perkins, Kamir, number to 149. All right, which pack do you want, Robin? Do you want a Panini pack or do you want a one of them Topps packs where the autograph hasn't been discovered yet? Cam Newton. Darren Sproles, $1.99. Dak Prescott. Cody Kessler, number 149, yeah. For the Browns, Danny O. Dixon, Lucien. I'm just going to grab a random Panini pack. I just did right now. Here's your Panini pack, Robin. Not bad. Number to 50, Artie Burns, and Aguayo, number to 699. So I'll send that out to you, Robin. I'll put that out for you. Also, Jalen Smith. Matt Forte, Prism, and there's a Raven, Keenan Reynolds for Jimmy W. There's a Raven, Lawler. Getting closer to the duel. Oh, we got some shit coming up. There's the Dazzle, one per case. Dazzle is the Razzle, that's one per case. And it's a gold looking one. Number 1/10, Roethlisberger for the Steelers. Steelers going out to Danny O. That's 1/10. 1/10. Terrell Davis. Nice. And Edelman Blue. Razzle Dazzle. That's such a cute name. Dorsett, Carl Joseph, $2.99. Prism. Irvin, Tyler Lockett, Prism, Barnage, $2.99. She called the player, or you did? Did you really call the player? Who did? Who called the player? That's bonus right there. Amir Abdullah Prism. And number 12/99. Braxton Miller and Leonte Carew. Texans and Dolphins. We got a random to do after this. Dolphins, Kyle E. Texans. Who's that? Houston. Going out to Derek F. We got a random to do later on. Both prism cards. Alright. I wonder why it's like that. It's got some sort of something that's concaved out. Not in, but out. You like that duel? If we don't pull one of the big rookies, man, that tells me that it's in the other half. Oh, I'll hook you up with a pack, Tim T. Real quick, let's get some teams down. Next pack. Let's do this. Throw some teams down for the next autograph. Money Helmet Orange. Keenan Reynolds Prism. Ronnie Hillman. And H-Town, Tyler Irvin, number 149. Who's got H-Town? Derek F. I'll keep it going. I don't think anybody picked H-Town, right? Anybody pick H-Town? I'll just keep the same list going unless somebody picked H-Town. Let me know if somebody picked H-Town. Hunter Henry Green. Anybody pick H-Town? Number to 49. Sudfield, Kenny Clark. Man, dude, these Dak Prescott's, Elliott's, Wentz's, they're short print, dude. I haven't seen one yet, man. Ooh. Oh, that was a prison card. Seahawks, Procise. Anybody pick the Seahawks? Yeah, a couple of skins, man. Anybody pick that? Prism. Tyler Boyd, number 149, I believe. We'll keep the same list going, man. How about that? We'll keep the same list going. I want somebody to win a pack. Prism card, $2.99, Jamal Charles Orange. Driscoll, Lawson, Prism. Peyton Manning, Decade of Decadence, or Dominance, I'm sorry. Dwayne Washington, Blue, $1.99. Shepard, Burbridge. Points, somebody will get some points. Gurley, $1.49. Allen, Jaguars, $2.99. Raglan, Buckner. Boomer Esiason, Prism, and number to 149, Marino. Beasley, Prism, and $2.99 Fitzpatrick. Somebody called points, right? Because I think that was the hit. Did anybody call points? Draft Gems, Bo Jackson. Blake Bortles, number 25. Camo, Jacksonville. Derek F. Dixon, Lucien, Prisms. Cam Newton. Uh-oh, Cubs. All right, so let's go ahead and do this again, man. Next, last box. Last box, got, is that pregnant box? I don't know what's up with that. It could be nothing. It could just be me. Ah, they just put the packs in off smash is what it is. Messed up. I didn't think it was a topper to this. man. Come on. It's kind of a weak half so far. That just means the other half will be stronger, I guess. There's a guaranteed Wentz, Elliott, Goff. In each case, I thought. Patriots, DJ Foster Green, number to 49. Anybody hit the Patriots? Anybody pick the Patriots? We'll keep the same list live. We'll keep the same list live. Cardale Jones. Bosa Purple. Number 99. J.J. Watt, Raglan, number to 199, I believe. No, 149. Bills. Okay. There's a Manning Prism Man. Is that a surface scratch? There's something on there. I don't think it's a surface scratch. It's just the way the card is. Carson Palmer. Carson Palmer. Smallwood, Devontae Booker. Let's see who we're going to get. Jameis Winston. Is that a prism? No. Another 150 points. So 300 total. Romo number to 49. Cowboys, Boringer, Davis. Dwayne Allen. Eli Apple, number to 25. Giants, Tim T with the number to 25, Eli Apple. Eli Apple. Chester Coleman. Dude, all these stack up, man. These bullshit cards. They stack up. Pierre Garçon Prism. Woodhead. Blue. Number. This isn't the 199, is it? Yeah, 199 blue Woodhead. DeMarcus Robinson, Charles Tapper. Dougie Fresh, Michael Floyd, number to 99. Yeah, what's up, Wade? How you doing, man? I see you now, bro. What's up, Roberto? Roberto, man, it's my first day off, bro. Actually, yesterday was, but you know, Halloween. I still need to hook up with you, man. If you want to tomorrow, we can, bro. Willie Snead, Prism. Patent number to 299. And this is the first one I've seen in this case. Ezekiel Elliott, Prism. Cowboys, going out to Danny O. Elliott. Jordy Nelson, Prism. Matt Ryan, number to 149, yep. Alright, we'll figure something out, man. Jalen Ramsey. Emmett Smith, Ricardo Lewis, 299. Connor Cook. That's a nice one right there. These are tricky, man. These are number 10, I believe. 5 of 10. Steve Young, gold. San Francisco Vikings next year. Valiant? Are you talking about Vault? Steve Young. Marvin Harrison. Blue. 199. Vault, basically you pick your spots and you're going to get a random hit. I'm going to randomize the names and the hits. After revealing them, I'll randomize the list and see where you go. That's the break, man. That was a weak-ass case. We got two randoms coming up. Points. And then this right here real quick. So real quick, let me do the random for this. Motherfucker, that was weak as hell. Alright, real quick, we got Houston on top, Miami. Shit. Miami. Boom. Eight times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Houston wins it. Houston going with, who's got Houston? Derek F. Derek, you get the Braxton Miller, Deontay Carew. Houston card. Now we're going to do the points. Top spot's going to get all 300 points. I'm going to go ahead and grab the names in the order that they are. Roll some dice. 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Danny O with the 300 points. He had 9 teams in this. 11 times, Danny O. That's the break, man.